You're Frank Manrique's nephew, right?
Emilio, back to work.
So are you a boxer too?
The odds were against him from the start.
Don't worry about Emilio.
But he needs the whipping.
But one boy would become a man and rise above it all.
Emilio is the best boxer in Miami-Dade, and I want him to fight the Golden Gloves champion.
Based on a true story.
Hey, T!
Mr. T is my dog. He's like my best friend.
I'm the fighter, he's the lover.
He's unfocused, he's all over the place. I am not going to promote Emilio.
Whatever you do decide to do, you do it for yourself.
Danny Trejo.
It's tough, it's a tough way to make a living.
Golden Globe nominee Stephen Bauer.
You don't have to come in here and disrespect me.
Yvonne Cole.
There's Emilio. What happened?
Alvaro Orlando.
Trying to put on a good show.
And Tito as Mr. T.
It's a lot like a chess game. Anytime you throw a punch, boom, here comes a counterpunch.